السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my student? Welcome in Quran class. Today inshallah we will continue in studying Surah Al-Fajr. In the last class we studied together Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 23. Today inshallah we will continue from Ayah 24 till Ayah 30. In this video, we will learn together two parts about Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 24 till Ayah 30. In the first part, we will learn reciting Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 24 till Ayah 30. In the second part, we will learn studying the Tajweed rules in Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 24 till Ayah 30. Please open your Quran book and repeat after me. Repeat from Ayah 24. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يقول يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي. فيومئذ لا يعذب عذابه أحد ولا يوثق وثاقه أحد. يا أيتها النفس المطمئنة ارجعي إلى ربك راضية مرضية فادخلي في عبادي وادخلي جنتي. Okay, let's go to the second part in our class today to study the Tajweed rules in Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 24 till Ayah 30. We will learn four rules in this part from 24 till 30. Number one, the rules of Mad. Number two, the rules of Nun Sakina and Tanween. Number three, the rules of Nun Mushaddad. Number four, vibration, Al-Qalqala. Number one, the rules of Mad, like وجيء الإنسان حياتي ارجعي إلى, like this. The rules of نون ساكنة عن تنوين, like راضية مرضية. نون مشدد, like جنتي. Vibration, like فادخلي. Let's start with the rules of نون ساكنة عن تنوين. Number one, we can find idgham without ghunna in this word. Fayawma idhilla. Please repeat. Fayawma idhilla. I said fayawma idhilla. Can you hear the sound of tanween? No. No, it's not fayawma idhin. It's idhil, idhil, idhil. I did mixing between the sound of tanween and the sound of lam. This mixing, the name of this mixing is idgham. Fayawma idhilla. Can you hear the sound of ghunna? It's fayawma idhil. No, no, no. It's idgham without ghunna. Please repeat. Fayawma idhilla. Fayawma idhilla. Number two, idgham with ghunna. Please repeat. Radiyatan mardiyah. What can you notice? Radiyatam. I pronounce it, the sound of tanween. It's radiyatan, tan, tan, or radiyatam. It's radiyatam. I did idgham with idgham between the sound of tanween and the sound of meem. Radiyatam. And I did ghunna. Radiyatam mardiyah. Please repeat. راضية مرضية. It's idgham with ghunna. Number two, the rules of math. We can find math طبيعي, two bits. Please repeat after me. يا ليتني حياتي لا راضية فادخلي في عبادي جنتي. مد جائز منفصل. Please repeat. مد جائز منفصل means the mad letter followed by Hamza in another word. Please repeat. يا أيتها ارجعي إلى. Okay. مد صلة كبرى. مد صلة كبرى. Four beats. مد صلة كبرى means the word ended by ضمير. Letter ها. This ضمير followed by Hamza in another word, like, please repeat. عذابه أحد وثاقه أحد. Yes. The rules of نون مشدد. Nasal sound with two beats. Please repeat. جنتي. نون has شدة with فتحة. جنة. The sound is جنة. Nasal sound with two beats. مطمئنة. النفس. Vibration. القلقلة. قلقلة letters are قاف طا با جيم دال. In this ayat, where we can find the قلقلة. Please repeat after me. فادخلي. مطمئنة أحد. Yes, very good. الحمد لله, we finished this lesson. We finished the surah. Inshallah, in the next class, we will study together how to memorize Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till the last Ayah with the mental map. Mental map means الخريطة الذهنية. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.